Jean-Pierre Francois has died. He reportedly shot himself in the head, making a painting called The Suicide. He leaves behind his $1 million fortune to his only child, who is unknown at this time.